The closing ceremony then of this fabulous event here in Singapore, the OCBC Arena. We welcome.
Next up, please welcome Team Brunei.
The M1 Asian Netball Championships 2018 has been really well supported. The umpires have done a fantastic job, of course, as you'd expect.
And now, please welcome Chinese Taipei!
Chinese Taipei. Brunei, of course, as well. Coming in. They've all had a really, really impressive tournament.
Please welcome Hong Kong!
All right, please welcome Team India!
Four of the teams at the top. Four teams at the top of the championship. Top of the championship, they really were very, very impressive. Hong Kong really dipped out ultimately with the fourth place.
Next up, put your hands together for Japan.
Many previous occasions, but Malaysia played very well against them today to take that bronze medal. So India also, and then Japan coming.
Please welcome back on the court, Malaysia.
Although they're quite diminutive, they did a really great job in taking the competition. They had the plate and the bowl to aim for. The cup was beyond them, but did a really good job.
Next up, please welcome Maldives!
The Malaysians now. Malaysia again, bronze medalists, and well, they'll be disappointed because they were defending champions and certainly had a great opportunity to retain.
Put your hands together for Philippines!
Maldives have come in and obviously made a great account of themselves as well. They're very impressive. The Maldives. All the players here have had a fantastic 8 days of competition.
Up next, Thailand!
Some of them have been here before, of course. Others are coming for the first time. The Philippines, well, didn't they play well? They've got a great relationship with the Singapore Association as well. They've helped them with coaching and so on. The Philippines made a very, very impressive appearance here at the Asian Games.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please invite your champions, Sri Lanka!
Thailand come in. Thailand, of course, were eventual winners. Presentations in just a couple of months. Here are the Sri Lankans. And you have to say,
and last
not only
but
are they
not
very
least,
proud, but
your team,
Asian
Singapore! Athletes.
And they preserve every single victory that we've observed. 1989, 97, 2001, and 2009, and now 2018. Singapore. Wow, they've achieved their ambition. They made the finals and they have made the World Cup. in Liverpool 2019. A really superb performance. I don't think many people expected them to beat Malaysia, but they did it twice. They did it by 1 point earlier in the competition, and they did it by significantly more in the semi-finals. It was a really, really impressive performance by the host.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, for one last time, please give it up for all your teams and officials.
It has been job done as far as Singapore is concerned.
We now like to invite Netball President Miss Jessica Tan to present a token of appreciation to our title sponsor, M1. Miss Jessica Tan, please.
So, Jessica Tan, the president of the Singapore Netball, will now make a
M1 has been a huge supporter of Netball since 2009, and we are very grateful
Chief
for
Marketing
your support.
Officer of
May
M1,
we now invite Mr. P. Subramanian, Chief Marketing Officer, M1, to come forward to
Jessica
receive the token.
Jessica will make that presentation, and here is Mr. Subramanian. What a great supporter they've been, a title supporter of this event, so important.
Thank you. May we have Ms. Tan to remain and present tokens to our umpires, umpire panelists, and bench referees.
With the crowds coming in, we've had
from the umpires, we have from Australia, Tara Warner.
So Tara Warner comes up to receive a token of appreciation as an umpire here, of course, part of the. The duo that were
from Brunei, Asmawi bin Sulaiman.
Asmawi bin Sulaiman is from Brunei. And has had, again, significant input.
From Hong Kong, Emma Gregory and Tang Kwan Yi.
Emma Gregory. And Tang Kwan Yi from Hong Kong, Emma Gregory, both from Hong Kong, they're receiving their mementos of appreciation as well.
From Malaysia, Ahmad Safaruddin Jalaluddin.
Ahmad Safaruddin Jalaluddin from Malaysia, also there.
From Maldives, Shamin Ibrahim.
From the Maldives, Shamin Ibrahim. It's a strong sport in the Maldives, you know. Very.
From New Zealand,
well,
Anhei and Ken Metakingi.
From New Zealand, they come together, Anhei and Ken Metakingi. Metakingi, I beg his pardon.
From Thailand, Natapom Namta.
Natapom Namta, again from Thailand, comes forward. You know, there are some not only good male umpires,
and lastly,
but the
from
game
Singapore,
is very popular
Yanni,
with men
Nigel
in both New Zealand
Sylvia
and Australia,
Lin, and UV
in
Lin.
Particular, although obviously. There are many. There are the Singapore representatives. Joan Yanni, Nigel Wayne, Sylvia Lim, and of course, Yubi Ling. Yubi Ling. I don't know how many years I've been commentating, but I can't remember that long, but certainly she has been involved for all those years. So a nice little tableau.
Next, from the umpire panel, from Australia, Sharon Kelly.
Photograph there, that's good. And Sharon Kelly from Australia, the umpire advisory panel representative. Faye Micklejohn from New Zealand is also in the crowd here.
From
somewhere.
New Zealand, Faye Micklejohn.
Yeah, there she is, Faye Micklejohn. The umpires advisory panel, a very, very important element in And of course, a major competition of this kind.
And from Singapore, Julie Coe and Vivian De Silva.
And of course, keeping the discipline as well. Julie Coe with Vivian De Silva from Singapore have made their presence felt. Their impact is obviously much appreciated. Vivian on the right. Julie.
Bench referees from Singapore, Chen Bixia, Donna To, Elaine Teo, Jacqueline Anhua, and Tan Zehua.
The representatives of keeping such a tight account of things happening on the official side of things. They've done a great job. Absolutely brilliant. All the stats and really the engine room of the organization.
Thank you, Ms. Tan. We'd like to invite you to remain
matches a day
to present the awards to the bowl winner.
For their,
presenting to you the overall ninth place and bowl competition winner, the Philippines.
So the bowl winners are ninth place, coming forward now from the Philippines, Captain Anatea Chenarosa. Chenarosa. And vice captain is Lamogda. And again, a good, solid performance as goal attack. The others, Katrina Domino, Diana Yokeza, Kate Gutierrez, Eunice Japon, wing defender, Teresa Anquino, Janelle Mendoza, Kathleen Senyo, Maurice Tonko, Valles Zamen, and Eliesa Ventura. Their head coach was Angelina Fedilaga. Teresa Aquino is the assistant coach. And I have to say, winning.
Thank you,
the
Ms.
Bowl,
Jessica Tan, and thank you, Team
obviously,
Philippines.
A great achievement.
Next,
there
we'd like to invite Mr. P. Subramanian, Chief Marketing Officer M1, to present the awards to the plate winner and bronze medalists. Mr. Subramanian, please.
Mr. Subramanian, P. Subramanian, the Chief.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you the overall
M1,
fifth
the
place and plate competition winner, Thailand!
Thailand were the plate winners. So fifth place overall then of Thailand. And I have to say Captain Chitapon Sutachip, 29 years old, goal shooter, got heavily involved. Srima Samnare, the vice captain. Padla Tatanon as the goal shooter. Kanita as goal defense, Pawina Kamwan, Bunwilai Tongma, Nutnare Vanapanich, Rungnapa Sitongbon, 21-year-old Panita Ritarong is there as well, together with Ratchiakon Buantong, Vidyada Sangham, and well, Papapon Uyam as well amongst the Thai team, and they were very popular, I have to say. Really, really put on a great show. And of course, as a non-British Commonwealth nation, they have achieved a huge amount here. Very, very good indeed. Coming forward, and their head coach is Chung Li Li. Napasawon is the assistant coach. Amon, the manager. And of course, there is the Chief Marketing Officer, M1, Mr.
Congratulations,
P.
Thailand. Now, presenting to you the top three teams of the M1 Asian Netball Championships. First up, bronze medalists, Malaysia.
So, Malaysia, defending champions, but I have to say they provide such great and really, really entertaining netball. They're so fast in their transitions and so very, very quick to defend and to get onto the attack. But they came unstuck against Singapore on two occasions, and that meant they didn't have a chance to go ultimately into the final. But they picked up the bronze medal by beating Hong Kong, and really had such a very, very impressive fourth quarter as well. They showed the fitness. I'm noticing here that Karishma is hobbling a little bit. We also looked like we had a few problems earlier on with Annachwa as well, but it's been a very tough season, has to be said. We have 8 full days here. Captain Shafazliana, how quick has she been? Absolutely superb. Nofaria as well. Karishma. Kairunisa came forward as well. Nasha Nuraina. Norashikin. She was great shooter when it counted.
Congratulations, Ashwini. Malaysia. And thank you, Mr. Subramanian.
Norlaila as well.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in inviting Madam Halima Yacob, President of the Republic of Singapore, to come forward to present the award to the top silver and gold medalists. Madam President, please.
Singapore with the President of the Republic of Singapore, Halima Yacob, will come forward now, and it's a great honor and a privilege to be having the President of Singapore not only in attendance to watch the final match, but to make the presentations of the silver and the gold to respective teams. Former Speaker of the Singapore Parliament, of course.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you silver medalists, your Team Singapore!
The first female President of the Republic of Singapore will make the presentation to the team of Singapore, who are silver medal winners here at the OCBC Arena. And you have to say, Vanessa will be absolutely delighted to be receiving hers, and Kimberly Lim as well, and Chokai Wei. An absolutely superb Aisha. And, there's Nurul Baizura has just received, and of course, Sindhu Nair as well, and Melody Teo. There's a very popular Sindhu Nair. Ha ha, Champagne Charmaine. Well, I tell you what, when they get to Liverpool next year, they will be having a cup of glasses of champagne, that's for sure. Excellent. And I tell you what, the emergence of Li Pei Shan has been superb. Chen Li Li as well. Absolutely magnificent. And of course, the coach, Natalia Milicic. Natalie Milicic from New Zealand. Really, really important to the whole team, together with Yomi Hong, Cassandra Hung, Alina Tran, Annette Pierce, and the good doctor, Dr. Cormack, and I will attempt to pronounce his name, Omwechita.
OCBC Arena once more, your Team Singapore!
Championship here, Singapore, silver medalist. They lost the final 69-50, which was a bit of a disappointment, but ultimately they have won the accolade of a place in the World Cup finals in Liverpool next year. A bigger challenge at stake, but they've already achieved what they set out to do this week, and that was...
All right, thank you, Team Singapore, and congratulations!
The silver medal. So Singapore will consider
finally
this championship to be a great success.
And champions,
but I tell you
the
what,
M1
the
Asian
team
Netball Championships,
that will
Sri Lanka
be hugely thrilled and delighted. They won in 1989 and in 97, in 2001 and 2009. They have now won here in 2018. They are the champions of Asia. They are Sri Lanka. Absolutely superb. Their captain, Chaturangi Jayasuriya. I tell you what, the GDs and the GKs were magnificent. Dashika, the vice captain, is in there. And Kayani Disnayaka. I have to say, they will be really, really thrilled. And in the center, Tellini and Gayanjani were very, very impressive. Surika Gamage did a great job. And of course, Hasita Mendez gave up opportunities underneath the posts on many occasions, passing it across to Tajini to make the difference. Dulangi Wani Talaki and Nauchali Rajapaksha. Dulanga Danjani as well, Dananji as well, and Elantini. But there's Elantini, and here Tajini Sivalingam has been sensational. She didn't have to move a great deal. Her stature spoke for itself. She has been quite sensational. Over 93% success rate in her shooting. And I tell you, today, they looked for her, they found her, and she delivered. Absolutely amazing. The girl from the Australian National League who won Best Shooter Award for the City West Falcons. And all the squad, the team, Tilaka,
Gina Dutto. Ladies and gentlemen, your Asian champion, Sri Lanka!
Ekanayaka as well. It's Sri Lanka, the champions. And Chaturangi, the captain, has picked up the trophy. And the gold shoots into the air. And I tell you what, the golden shooter is high in the air as well with Sri Lanka. Tajini Sivalingam, top gold shooter. And I tell you, the atmosphere when she was on was superb. Undefeated and certainly champions here in Asia once again. It's 9 years since they were champions, but Sri Lanka lived up to the reputation and have delivered the goods. The gold medal, the champions, and they are now pictured with the president of the Republic of Singapore, Madam Halima Yacob. What a thrill for Sri Lanka. Congratulations to the team off the coast in the Indian Ocean. They have been magnificent. They are great ambassadors for all of you in Sri Lanka. Well done. From all of us here at the OCBC Arena in Singapore, we offer our congratulations and thanks for a great
call. Thank you, Madam President, for gracing the M1 Asian Network Championship 2018. And once again, congratulations, Sri Lanka. Now, the top two teams, Sri Lanka and Singapore, have qualified for the 2019 Netball World Cup in Liverpool, England next year.